What's the matter, George, dear?
Matter is tie. Well, not tie. Not around my neck, around my post. Oh, yes, around my neck. Oh, dear, no.
I'll stay along myself. driving straight on to the morning.
What a strange address.
No, it isn't.
That's what they put on your letters, right?
Don't get any letters.
Your mother gets letters?
Don't have a mother. I can't get my cat to stick on.
Why, it must be so now. I shall send them for you. I dare say this may hurt.
I never cry.
Peter, where do you live?
Neverland.
What's that?
An island with hardly any space between one adventure and another.
Who lives there?
The Lost Boys. I'm captain.
Who are they?
They're children who fall out of their prams when the nurse is looking the other way. If they are claimed in a week, they're sent far away off to Neverland. I'm captain.
Oh, but fun.
Yes, but we're rather lonely, and none of us knows any stories.
How perfectly awful.
Oh, Wendy, your mother was telling you such a lovely story about a prince who couldn't find the way he wore the glass slipper.
Oh, that's Cinderella. He found her and they lived happily ever after.
I'm glad.
Where are you going?
To tell the Lost Boys.
Peter, don't go. I know lots of stories.
Do you?
Oh, the stories I could tell the boys.
Come on, we'll fly.
Fly? You can fly?
How we should all respect you.
Can you teach John and Michael to fly too?
If you like.
John, Michael, wake up. There's a boy here who's going to teach us how to fly.
There is? Oh, get up at once. Watch out, someone's coming!
You just think what lovely, wonderful thoughts, and you love you.
They must live right here somewhere. Scout and look for them. Most of all, I want their captain, Peter Pan. Was he who cut the armor? Who long I have shake his hand with this.
Get out, Predator, hook it for the score of hands. For combing your hair and other home uses.
I see. If I were mother, I pray that we should be more with this instead of that. But can some be handled with crocodiles that haven't been passed by?
I have noticed your strange dread of crocodiles.
Not all crocodiles, but then one crocodile. He likes my hand so much that he falls ever since. From land to land to the sea, he follows the ship to get the rest of me.
In a way, it's sort of a compliment?
Well, I'm not sure compliments me. That crocodile would put me long years if he could have to find me from where it's. But by some lucky chance, he swallowed a clock.
A clock!
And it goes on with ticking. Tick, tock, tick. Silent. Before he can get to me, I hear him ticking.
One day that clock will run down and then he'll get you.
I see. That is the fear that haunts me.
What's the matter, Captain?
Smee the shot. Smee the sea shot. Oh, it's very hot. Oh, it's Bob's hammer time. Smee, help me. A chimney. Peter and the boys must live underground.
Listen.
Come back to bed.
Yaha!
They say Peter's away from home. I must think. Inspire me.
What tempo, Captain?
Tempo. A tango.
Thank you.
Glimmer of a planet, in which I believe you'll be honored as a man.